Wanna come back to the pro scene? If there's a Rocket League 2, for sure I will. I play pros every day on stream, so I get the same practice. It's just a matter of, like, do I want to sit there and have a 6-month offseason where I'm stressing about if I get a team or not? Not really. Getting a team wouldn't even be the problem. It'd be like getting an org, probably.